Alright guys, a few people have actually been telling me to watch this because I have been getting a little more into Poppy Playtime. The Chapter 3 trailer has just dropped today, so I'm actually very excited for this because the second chapter was amazing and it was really good, so I'm very excited to see where the story goes. So without further ado, let's get into this. Alright, so here it is, link in the description, all that good stuff. And without further ado, let's do this. Alright, like it, and I'm actually getting excited. Alright, let's do it. I hate the design, it's terrifying! They're like Care Bears, but terrifying. Oh god, not Siren Head. Well, we're dead. It's official. It's not gonna be that fucking cat, right?
All Playtime Company employees.
Oh, hell. Oh my god! They're up in the ante! The graphics look so good. This is actually gonna be scary. Oh, hell no! Hell no, dude. Is that the prototype? Is that what he looks like?
What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. I need you. So we can get revenge on those monsters who tortured you. Tortured us.
Kissy!
We're coming! Just hold on! Prototype has to die. For this. For everything.
Fuck. Oh, hell, that's terrifying. I hate that. Deep sleep. Holy shit. Oh my god, when is it coming out? Is there a date? No. Alright, so that was the trailer for Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. That looks so good. I am so excited for this. It's actually going to be... I think this might be the best one. I think we just saw what the prototype looks like. And if that's what it looks like, it's a little disappointing. But either way, that looks terrifying. I'm like, especially that tall-ass cat. Oh, it's going to be so good. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. That's going to do it for this reaction. I know it was a bit of a short video, but I really wanted to get my thoughts out on this. So thank you guys so much. I'll be seeing you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!